Welcome to the Shake and Bake. Hello, everybody. My name is Andy from Skate District, and today we will be learning the Shake and Bake. You are going to have to be an accomplished cross stepper and pirouetter. Get on that.
So here are the steps.
It's a cross step, 90 degree foot pivot, behind the back cross step, pirouette.
So in doing the pivot part, unless you have alien ankles, you're going to need to start lifting up your other foot before you have finished pivoting. If you're having trouble with the last part, the pirouette, there are a couple things you can do to practice that.
This move will teach you the general motion, and these are the actual steps in the trick. Both of these things you can try on the grass first, then while riding.